Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Christ.